Throughout my career, as chair of the Department of Fashion Design at Parsons, as chief creative officer at Liz Claiborne, and as co-host of Project Runway, I have advocated against fur. The fashion business has a troubling history with animals, but it's quickly evolving. At Parsons, the fur trade enjoyed years of unchallenged promotion in which it enticed budding designers to work with fur by offering them free pelts, trips to Scandinavia, and sponsorships. I introduced a program in which PETA was given equal time to screen videos showing what happens to animals on fur farms around the world before their pelts end up in New York showrooms. Foxes, rabbits, chinchillas, and even dogs and cats are anally electrocuted, gassed, bludgeoned, and often skinned alive. Fashion has evolved. Designers are finding it increasingly easy to be creative without being destructive. Hundreds of fabrics have been developed that are more eco-friendly and animal-friendly.